Sampson fires. Fastball club, left field. Zach Davis races back at the wall, looks up, it's gone. Well, after Indianapolis hit six home runs last night, most in 3 years, that's an ominous start. One pitch, one swing, one homer to Tucupita Marcano. His first as a member of the Pirates organization, and the Indians are up 1-0.